Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching for today. OnePlus 15 got something amazing for all OnePlus users. I was using the OnePlus 12R with the new OnePlus V500 update. We already reviewed this update in our old video, but it was not activated that time. This feature is called as Beconlink. But today we are going to review this feature and we will see how it works. At the last, we mentioned which devices will get this amazing feature along with its drawbacks. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you go to the settings, there under the mobile network, you get the new toggle called as the Beconlink. So what is Beconlink? Beconlink is an application that allows you to call the nearby peoples, even if you don't have the internet connection or the mobile signals. You can make a call within the range of 10 to 200 meters. It's depending on the environment factors and the signal interface. Enable the Beconlink shortcut, just tap the agree and continue, allow all the prompts. At the last, it will ask you to enable the Bluetooth, accept it. Now on the home screen, you get the new Beconlink app shortcut. By using this, you can directly jump into the Beconlink setting. You will get the Beconlink setting interface like this one. Here first, enable the Beconlink toggle. In the next setting, where we can set these calls for the specific contacts or for all. Under the nearby devices option, now we can see the scanning process will start. Beconlink will start to scan any OnePlus devices which has this feature and it's enabled. So this feature will work for all the OnePlus devices which got the latest OnePlus 15 update. I didn't have any other OnePlus device which has this feature, but if you check this photo of Oppo devices, you will get idea how it works. If your device detects any Beconlink compatible device, you will get that device notification here with the call icon nearby it. We have to just tap on the call icon. This will act as a walkie-talkie, where you can talk with any Beconlink supported devices without any internet or the mobile signal. It uses the Bluetooth network for the calling between the two devices. As I don't have any other Beconlink supported device, I can't confirm how is quality of the calls and other steps. Currently, this feature is only available for the OnePlus 12 and 13R series. Maybe in the future, other devices with the OnePlus 15 will get this feature. Also, the availability of this application may vary based on the local regulations or the carrier policies in your region. One of the drawback of this feature is it uses more battery if you kept it enabled all the time. So only enable it if you really need it. So this is all about the new Beconlink walkie-talkie feature. I hope you all got an idea what is this feature and how it works. So that's it for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.